Everybody, the FBI is now warning about a dangerous new type of malware. It's called the beta bot that cyber crooks are using to steal your banking and other sensitive information. That's why we've got the Better Business Bureau's Rob Hicken joining us this morning. Thanks for coming in, Rob.
Thank you.
This one's very interesting because beta bot is, I dare say it would trick a lot of people. Tell us exactly what it is.
Beta bot is it's a behind the scene virus. It's a malware. And what happens is when you normally run into a bad problem or a situation where you shouldn't be going, Microsoft's alarm systems will go off and pull up a screen that says, hey, do you really want to go to this place? Or, hey, you need to update your software to make sure that you're not getting a virus when you go to this place. And so the window pops up and you say, yes, it downloads a malware.
And you have that window as well. It's one that people may have seen.
Absolutely. It looks just like the control box that pops up from Microsoft. The difference is Microsoft, when it pops up the window, it'll give you a link that you go to.
Okay.
When this one pops up, it says download, and it automatically downloads the malware onto your computer. It's all behind the scene. You never see it coming.
Wow. And do you have to click the download button, or is it just by clicking yes that automatically does it?
Just by clicking yes.
Oh, wow. So it's a one-time mistake thing that could
right.
really make problems for your computer. So what should people be doing then? I mean, sometimes I see these pop up for, you know, just Firefox or some sort of
exactly.
explorer there. So how do you
click
avoid it?
Click the no, go to Microsoft.com. And you'll get your real, you can download the virus protector that's actually going to plug this hole and take care of this virus from getting onto your computer.
And in general, talk about protecting your computer then.
Well, when you think about your computer, there's a lot of things that you can do to protect yourself, passwords, things like that. But we want to talk about upgrading your firewall. Just
okay.
make sure that everything is up to date. Check your antivirus software that you already have on your computer, your McAfee, things like that.
Mm-hmm.
And just make sure that everything is up to date on that. And what'll happen is that'll take care of most of it. These guys are out there working with millions of dollars to protect your computer. They really are. And so by updating your viruses from the company, not through these links, then you become a little bit stronger in your virus protection.
Running these scans, making sure that you don't catch any of those other ones. So be careful.
That's right.
That's a tricky one out there. Thank